Hi, this is Dave with MicroQuant, and this is the free video for Thursday, July 17th, 2014. Looking at Priceline, it looks like an opportunity to go ahead and go short in Priceline. We have a descending wedge here, but we actually have momentum that's starting to break lower. The other thing that's important to note is that the market is lower today also. We are down about $13, $14 in Priceline. We are about to break these previous lows based on the 10th and the 8th of July. Those lows are 1208 and 1209. Currently we're sitting at 1210.05, and we have a lot of downside momentum both on the daily and the 60-minute charts. So Priceline does look like it's moving lower, and that there will be a continuation move. If we do break 1209, look for to find some support at the 1183 level based on the low of the 16th of June. If we break below that, we're going to go ahead and continue lower into the 1150 area. Again, Priceline has been making this very strong base, but momentum is breaking to the downside. Going to watch momentum closely over the next couple of days to see if we actually extend this and become more and more bearish. So again, watch Priceline for a bearish move and a potential entry to the downside.